Colombia now, where the government has reclaimed more than 61,000 acres of land from the notorious emerald baron Victor Carranza. Carranza has been accused of working with right-wing paramilitary groups. He was stripped of the land following a decision by the Colombian courts declaring his acquisition of the property illegal. The government is now tasked with deciding whether the acres currently dedicated to cattle ranching will be officially turned over to 80 families who have occupied the land for more than 45 years.